We begin tonight with the latest on a commercial controversy for Maine's same-sex marriage ballot question.
Already, some gay advocates are working on a gay-friendly curriculum for kindergarten and up.
In our Commitment 2009 coverage, National Public Radio is demanding a cease and desist order for some political ads pushing for the repeal of the same-sex marriage law. NPR says the ads use excerpts from their show, violating fair use policies and copyrights. News 8's Cam Tran explains now to us how it's now a battle to keep the advertisement on the air. Cam?
It is a big battle, Tori. NPR says they had no idea these ads were even running until a Mainer informed them about them. But now they want Stand For Marriage Maine, the group behind these commercials, to stop running these ads immediately.
Here's how some Massachusetts schools teach about gay marriage.
This is the political advertisement that National Public Radio wants off the airwaves. The ad, which is against same-sex marriage, features clips from one of NPR's shows, All Things Considered, something NPR says violates its fair use policy. Fair use is the exception to the general rule that permission must be granted in order to allow copyrighted material to be used and reproduced.
It is not fair use because the amount of the content used and the way that it's presented, it is the substantial message of the ad.
But Mark Muddy with Stand For Marriage Maine says the use of NPR's clips is lawful.
This is fair doctrine issues. Used all the time, used by no one, used by us, used by others. So it is baffling to us that we would get this.
Stand For Marriage Maine replied back to NPR through their attorney, saying they will not remove the ads.
Not considering, not even a possibility.
Now NPR is considering what to do next in hopes of getting these commercials off air.
It is critical to us to protect our credibility, the trust that the audience has in us, and the presentation of this ad really distorts that.
NPR told News 8 they're not sure if they'll pursue legal action on this matter. Stand For Marriage Maine says they're ready if there is one filed. If you'd like to read more on the story, look under the As Seen On section of our webpage, WMTW.com. Live in the studios, Cam Tran, News 8.